Gary Brownfield, the late syndicated host on this network, covered it all with his Rural Affairs show 1 hour every day. This is ultra massive. So again, they start cutting off the resources, only giving the big subsidies to big agri. Beef production's plummeting to lowest level in modern history. Family farms are shutting down everywhere because they have computers. Ranchers have never gotten lower prices for their beef. And then the meat packers have put all the little guys out of business with regulations that they're all exempt from. They can be as dirty as they want, radiate the beef, you name it. And then they fix it all at the big three meat packer level, tens of billions a month in profit, to where record beef prices when you go buy beef, but the farmer doesn't get almost anything. It is so important to go to these local co-ops and things where people own their own beef. You know, 10 people own a cow with a farmer. They slaughter it. You get it all fresh, what you want fresh, frozen, what you want frozen. You can't get better beef. And you've got to go to the extra trouble to do that, folks. I'm telling myself this as well. I'm bad about going to the store and, you know, buying supposedly organic beef or whatever. The totally jacked up prices. You can go right to a farmer, get it at half the price or less, and it's much better. But you've got to go the extra mile to do it, and then it will create markets in your area. That's why they're trying to shut down all the lemonade stands, shut down the bake sales, shut down any little farmers markets. That's why, because they know that's the resistance. This is a total military takeover. This is siege. It's a Soviet model. They're not actual Soviets running it. It's not actual communists running it. They use communism as the management model. What did Mao do when he got control? Forced all the farmers to come off the land. First, he put for 5 years spy grids, rural affairs offices in, got all the spies in place. Then they said, we're collectivizing you, and it killed 80 million plus people. Cultural revolution, great leap forward. What did Lenin do in Ukraine and other areas in Poland? They killed a good 30 mil at gunpoint, but also at the point of just turning off all the food and not letting people produce. This is how it works, ladies and gentlemen. And then you're totally broken, you're totally destroyed. This is the plan. You've absolutely got to start growing gardens in the spring. You've absolutely, just to promote that culture and to talk about it in your backyard, in your front yard, you've absolutely got to put chickens in your backyard, just even a couple of them, as an act of resistance and a way to talk to your neighbors. Every major city allows you, because of grandfathered laws, to have fowl. Because until just the 50s, pretty much everybody had a couple chickens, even on rooftops. You know, eating the extra food that you would normally put in the garbage disposal or throw in the trash for a landfill. You've got to bring that back, because they're trying to now pass laws to ban it. They want you under their full control. They want to control the food. This is the oldest form of control. When the Romans would first capture an area in Gaul or in Germania or in the Rus areas or in other areas, the first in Israel, the first thing they would do when they reconquered Israel was basically ban anyone owning their own farms and running them. They'd put Romans over it and control it. This is ancient, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going under. We could supply the whole world with food until about 1979. We could supply the entire world its food from the 40s on through the 70s. And before that, we produced about half the world's food. 4% of the world's population, we could feed the planet. Now, America is importing, last time I checked, 40% of its food. That's what the subsidies were about, was controlling markets, saying don't produce, so they could get you used to that. Before, we'd have food coming out our ears, ladies and gentlemen, and farmers made more money. And you're like, but if they produce more food, how would they make more money? Because it was more diverse, it was more local, there were different chains of supply, there was less middlemen. But not anymore. In fact, now all over the place, people would just stop on the side of the highway all over the country and sell produce they'd grown. They're sending out the code enforcers to shut that down. In fact, I've seen Austin's code enforcers on 360 stopping people. One day I was late. I pulled over, found out it was happening. My iPhone wasn't charged, didn't get it on video, was late, didn't get it, but I'm going to get it. In fact, but I saw them harassing people for selling firewood on the side of the road. And it's just when you see that, it is such an assault on humanity. I cannot describe it enough to you. But Obama is launching another spy grid domestically. These people are not your friends. Here is Obama calling for his domestic security force.
We cannot continue to rely only on our military in order to achieve the national security objectives that we've set. We've got to have a civilian national security force that's just as powerful, just as strong, just as well funded.
And again, they've done this in country after country, where the people running our nation have put in authoritarian regimes as well. They have gone and shut down the rural population's food production. So, bottom line, by the way, we have the InfoWars Seed Center, I should add, with the lowest prices on non-GMO, open-pollinated heirloom seeds, from fruit trees to you name it. We've got 8 different companies, the best companies out there at the lowest price, InfoWarsStore.com. Great time now is a New Year's resolution to buy your seeds and prepare to start planting in the spring and to talk to your neighbors about planting as well. This is a revolution.
Introducing Pro One. All of your filtration in one system, portable, on the go. No more do you have 2 or 3 filters to just reduce sodium fluoride. You have a system that cuts out the sodium fluoride and up to 95% of hydrofluorosilicic acid. Advanced manufacturing technology combines silver impregnated white ceramic with new Aquamedics advanced media for removal of fluoride and other heavy metals, all in one filter element. It is the only one that does it, and out of the gate, we have it discounted at 10% off with promo code WATER. This is the only system that in one unit helps reduce or remove pesticides, herbicides, chloramines, ammonia and chlorine, hydrofluorosilicic acid, the most common form of fluoride not covered by other fluoride filter brands, and sodium hexafluorosilicate. Get your Pro Pure with a new Pro One filter today at InfoWarsStore.com or by calling 888-253-3139.
Ladies and gentlemen, America is more dangerous than ever, with 9 million property crimes last year. Crimes are happening every day. Be proactive and protect your home and family. Simply Safe Home Security System helps guard against criminals, thugs, and thieves. Listen, Simply Safe is the absolute best alarm system and company in America today. Here's why. We offer a 60-day money-back guarantee. It's affordable, no contracts to sign, and is built with the latest wireless technology. Simply Safe protects the ones you love the most, even if a criminal cuts your power and phone lines. When you order Simply Safe today, you'll receive a 10% discount along with a free keychain remote. Don't wait. This offer is only valid through February 28th. Take advantage of this special discount offer at GetSimplySafe.com. That's GetSimplySafe.com. Protect your home and family now at GetSimplySafe.com.
My name is Jessica Armand. I'm an activist, a GCN listener, and mother of 3. Our drinking water and food are filled with fluoride and other contaminants that harm our teeth and gums. To protect my family, I created My Magic Mud, an all-natural teeth whitening and strengthening remedy. My Magic Mud is a soft powder that polishes your teeth, reduces sensitivity, and removes harmful toxins from deep inside your mouth. You deserve a bright, healthy smile. Visit MyMagicMud.com and get yours today. That's MyMagicMud.com.
A lot of people's lives and bodies are out of balance. AlkaVision Plasma pH Drops optimize pH level and get rid of harmful waste and acid. Just a few drops in water restores vibrance and energy and gets you back in balance. Now order 2 bottles and get $10 off your order. Sign up for monthly auto shipping and save 25%. Call 800-518-7615 or visit alkavision.com. Alkalize your body. Supercharge your health at alkavision.com.
All the supporters standing on the street, wanting their free health care, wanting their Subway sandwiches that have a plastic emulsifier in them, linked to all sorts of organ failure. But Michelle says eat Subway. We have to harden our heart against the enemy. Because we love the good people out there. Because we love justice. That's what it comes down to. We are under siege. You know, I tie this into buying local as much as you can. None of us are perfect. None of us are perfect, but we've got to try to go to the farmers markets. We've got to try to buy from local producers. I buy milk from an Amish group, Mennonite group, really, outside of San Antonio. Best milk ever. Totally raw. Lasts like twice as long. It's like a nature's vaccine. Just so amazing. There's a lot of different groups. I mean, that's and this is happening, and it threatens the system. That's why I buy from southern Mexico in the high mountains the high-quality Chiapas, farmer-grown directly from their co-op, volcanic soil-grown, Wake Up America blend immune support. I've been drinking this for 15 years, similar types that are hard to get. Now we have a source directly down there to the major co-op, and so they get almost all the money. When I buy the raw beans, take them up to Colorado, have them roasted, packaged, and then shipped out to you. Two different Wake Up America blends. And why are the Chiapans the only Mexicans that haven't been dominated in 50-plus years of the government trying to take their property and force them up to Mexico City like all the other slaves in Mexico? Because they are farmers and they have old guns, many of them 80 years old or more, and they're willing to kill people for their property. And because of that, even though I don't agree with their politics, it doesn't matter. They've got guts, and guts is enough. I buy coffee directly from them. And they send in armored vehicles. They send in thousands of Mexican troops to attack them on a routine basis, to the point of the Mexican government's made a truce with them and pulled out of most areas of Chiapas because they won't back off. So you know what I do? I like the coffee. I love the coffee. Isn't it funny? The best coffee to me is the coffee from people that are willing to fight to the death for their land. That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. So I try to support them, and you support them as well when you buy this coffee. And I didn't mean to get off into a plug here. It's just, that's what this is all about. Raymond Teague, the NASA scientist, a good friend of mine who died last year. So many great people died last year. My God. And my uncle, 3 days into this year. God, I can't believe he's gone. Such a good man. Such a loving person. Such an honorable person. Makes me want to be a better person just thinking about him. That's what good people are supposed to do, is challenge us to be like them. But Raymond, you know, he would always buy cows from local farmers, and he would butcher them himself. He was one of those guys that could skin a buck, run a trot line, and run the cameras on the space shuttle or the Skylab or on the moon. He said, we went to the moon. Raymond was my good friend. He wasn't a liar. He said there was secret technology involved, and he couldn't talk about it. He died before he told me everything. He almost told me more at a meeting with Jim Mars at a hotel, but he was like conditioned. He started choking up. He goes, I can't. I was going to tell you. I can't. I swore. But the whole point is that he's gone now. I'll never know. And then with Dr. Bob Bowman, former head of Star Wars, all he told me is they had a fleet of over 100 robot drones in orbit by 1979 with DU Shabos that could decapitate and kill every major government, every leader in 1 hour. That was 1979. You think we're in Kansas anymore? Stay with us. Police state, in-depth investigation. The Taser Police, straight ahead.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.
Hi, folks. Alex Jones here with some important information. I want to tell you about Matt Redhawk and his team of patriots over at My Patriot Supply. Several years ago, Matt was sitting in his two-bedroom apartment, frustrated with the direction this country was headed and the charlatans willing to sell us out for a quick buck. Deciding to take action, a company run by patriots for patriots was born. My Patriot Supply has never taken a loan or accepted outside funding. They now operate two distribution facilities and employ over 50 hardworking American men and women. It is rare to find companies who practice what they preach. And that's why I stock my pantry with high-quality storable foods from My Patriot Supply. Go to MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex today for special offers on emergency food storage, or call their preparedness specialist at 866-229-0927. That's 866-229-0927. Do business with someone who shares your values. MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex.